photo ops. I'm interested in solving a problem.
So the president's not going to the border because he's not about photo ops. He's about getting stuff done. That's like me saying, I'm not about Napoleons, not about photo ops. Are you kidding me? Then what was that Rose Garden thing on healthcare all about with all those guys in white coats? What was the deal with all of these kids behind him for a gun control speech? Or out of nowhere releasing this odd shot of him firing a rifle to counter talk that he was anti-gun? Or eating hot dogs with the folks at a fast food joint about the same time he was getting ripped in the press for being detached? If showing up at calamities is such a waste of time, what was he doing popping up in New Jersey after Hurricane Sandy? Or at the scene of countless tornadoes? Or just a few weeks ago, the opening of the 9/11 Museum in New York? He took the time to make these appearances because he properly figured appearances count. His presence counts, even staged. They count. That's why they call them photo ops. They're opportunities for him to be seen and people to see him. And suddenly Barack Obama isn't into photo ops. He's all about photo ops. He's like the Fab Four rolled into one of these photo ops. Whether he's driving a hybrid around the White House South Lawn driveway or popping up at a solar panel factory that later goes under. It's the image that counts, and for this president, it is the image that matters. Whether he's taking photos with Super Bowl champs, or selfies with the Boston Red Sox's David Ortiz, or showing up with comedian Zach Galifianakis on Funny or Die, or kissing babies, lots of babies, or hugging victims, lots of victims. He's good at it. He's very good at it. Most presidents are. It's how they got there. It's what they do. Because when the president shows up, the message is something big is going down. Unless by not showing up at the border, the president is saying this ain't big enough for him to go down. Then that's quite another story. It's not about a sudden aversion to photo ops. But maybe, Mr. President, your aversion to this one. That'll do it.